My favourite cheese has always been Red Leicester. Can't think why.